Hey, everybody. Welcome back to What's Going On in the Market. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Josh Brenner. I'm going to share with you the 7-day stats and also some look at what's gone on over the last year in real estate in Ventura and Los Angeles counties. And this is from June 20th through June 26th of 2020. All right. It's pretty interesting what's happening in the market right now. I'm going to share with you some real interesting stats. All right. So let me share my screen. And as soon as I get that up, we'll dive right in to what's going on. Okay. Here we go. All right. So, all right. This is the last 7 days. Okay. Market Watch. I have this criteria set to Ventura and Los Angeles County. Coming soon. We got 219 new homes coming soon. There's 1,800 new listings, which is great. Price changes, 1,014. Back on the markets, 384. Okay, here are the two numbers. Again, if you saw my video last week, this is what's really interesting about the market right now. Active under contracts and pendings. Okay, these are escrows. These are homes that are currently under contract in escrow. They have sold, okay? We have 1,279 active under contract and 1,332. Okay, now we have 1,800 coming on the market and like 2,600, more than 2,600 in escrow. Okay, so they're selling faster, even if you include the coming soons, which aren't truly on the market yet, we're exceeding by 600 sales. We have 1,220 closed, okay? Expireds, 164, that's a little bit up from last week. 237 decided to go on hold, and a marginal 138 decided to withdraw from the market. Okay, so these would indicate a seller's market because inventory is low, and homes are being bought faster than they are coming on the market. Okay, let me go over here to some other interesting graphs I have for you. Okay, this is pending sales over the last 12 months in Los Angeles County and Ventura County. Okay, these are pending sales. Now, this is a comparison to the year before. So pending sales, as I mentioned, inventory is really low, right? Well, look, negative 41.2% in Los Angeles County and very close to it in Ventura County, negative 38.1%. Okay, so that's because inventory is so low. Okay, there's very few homes on the market. There's not much to pick from, so sales are down. However, if you look at May of this year, look what's happening in LA County. It's shooting up, okay? And it's not shooting up as high in Ventura County, but that's just because there's less homes out here. But this indicates buyers are coming out and they're buying up these homes that are nice, that are available, that are priced right. Interest rates are extremely low, all-time lows. So there's great opportunity out here for buyers too, all right? Let's look at the price per square foot. Okay, this is interesting. Over the last year, you have a 4% increase overall in the median price per square foot in Los Angeles County. In Ventura County, you have a 3.7. They're very similar. Okay, prices are going up, inventory is low, interest rates are low. So we have a really historically not normal market that we're in the midst of. Does it look like prices are going to go down anytime soon? Doesn't look like it. Over here, I don't know why this number is down from comparison to April, but I live in Ventura County and I see all the homes around me in Westlake Village that are being sold in multiple offers and over asking price. So I can't really explain why this piece of this graph is going down like this. But anyway, this is some very interesting statistics. Here are the new listings. Now, buyers, don't be discouraged, because look, inventory is on the rise. Okay, even though it's low and sales are low, if you're thinking about buying, you want to take advantage of these great interest rates. There's homes coming on the market. Okay, I know of a great one in Westlake Village that's going to be coming on the market on Monday. Fantastic home, 3-bedroom, 2.5 bath, over 2,200 square feet, upgraded, beautiful floors, high ceilings, balcony, beautiful yard, landscaping is immaculate. So contact me if you guys are interested in that. That's my next listing coming out. Okay, let me end the screen share here. And so seeing these stats, you've got good opportunity for sellers. It's a seller's market. There's low inventory. Good opportunity for buyers. Low interest rates. Inventory is on the rise. I have an offer for you. Okay, if you are in thinking about selling, I will pay for your home inspection up front, which is a very powerful tool to provide buyers, because after they preview your home and they think about writing an offer, they've never been more in love with the home. Now is the time to show them the inspection, and you can just put everything out there in the open so they know when they're writing their offer what they're writing on. Two, I'm going to give you a $500 credit towards any of those repairs that need to be done in that home inspection at the close of escrow. And then three, I am going to give you a credit of $1,000 towards your closing costs at the close of escrow. Okay, so I'm the man. My last three deals have all gone out, multiple offers over asking price. Okay, I have the strategies that can get this done for you. Buyers, if you want to buy with me, I will also credit you $500 towards any repairs in your home inspection, and I will credit you $1,000 towards your closing costs at the close of escrow. Okay, get in contact with me. Remember, I'm Josh Brenner. Start packing. Give me a call, 818-669-8364. Have a good day, guys. It was great chatting with you. Bye.